This video presents dashed line enhancements used for polygonal elements. Previously, it was possible that a dashed line pattern of an arc, polyline, or spline segment could end and also start with a gap segment. In such cases, there were no line segment at the vertexes. Let's have a look at the new display of the dashed lines with the enhanced algorithm. There are four various line types on the floor plan. These 2D elements were created using the line, arc, polyline, and spline tools. As you can see, all the four elements start and end with lines the same size, and the patterns are distributed symmetrically from the middle of the elements. We can freely stretch or modify the elements. The distribution of the pattern is always based on the new algorithm, and there are always line segments at the vertexes. Select the lines and change the line type to dense dotted. Now the element starts and ends with dots. Change the line types to dot and dashed now. The pattern distributions are symmetrical from the middle of the segment. The dash pattern never ends with the gap at the vertex. There are other improvements in the Polyline tool. If the polyline is selected and we can see its breakpoints, it's possible that the nodes or breakpoints will have a gap pattern due to the midpoint distribution algorithm. To avoid such issues, there's a new option in the polyline settings. Using a dashed line type, ARCHICAD offers a dedicated option in the polyline settings to handle the dashed pattern at polyline nodes. The default behavior is that the continuous option distributes the dashed pattern throughout the entire polyline. The by segment option distributes the dashed pattern by segment. Such consistent distributions are implemented between the segments, regardless if the segments are straight or arched. This ensures that line pattern will be displayed at the corner points. Please note that this option is only available for dashed line types. If you select solid or symbolic line types, these option buttons become inactive. The 3D elements with 2D appearance will use this typical polyline segmented appearance as well, such as slab, mesh, roof, shell, or zone. When modifying the edges of the slab placed on the floor plan, there are always real segment lines at the vertexes. The same happens when cutting a hole in the slab. The new dashed line representation is more natural, and the new algorithm reduces the possibility of missing the corner nodes or vertexes.